Welcome, religious ethics, used to racial slurs, auto ban, never lift.
Do not test
do
it,
not troll it, or troll it,
or question it.
Swearing aloud,
swearing
but
aloud,
respect
but respect
each other, and admins.
Yes, those are words.
Yeah, so I'm looking forward to our hardline server, because there's going to be no fucks given.
Could you guys kick your puppy out of Bravo, please?
What team are y'all on?
X-Zone, give me a sec.
Can you kick that guy?
It's not letting me
it's
kick.
Not
somebody got the spot.
I kicked them. Okay, I'm sorry. Do we want to split up
that
two squads,
if we all have to do that? Yeah, I think we are.
It's like Switchblades in India.
I'm flying a helicopter. I'm in a helicopter, so I can't really... What squad should I be in?
Come to Echo!
That was fantastic.
I just unlocked the straw.
Oh man. Did any of you see that at Delta?
Nope. Yeah, I did.
Okay, we got GF Delta Echo, seems all good. Chronojam's the one who's marked. Okay, so who's got the secondary squad?
Echo.
I have it up on Echo.
Waitin', Butch. Okay, Echo. Okay, I'll join Echo, then it'll be two squads of four.
Shit, I don't have a C4 pack. Yeah, someone needs to come to Echo with C4.
So if I'm a Canadian shitty sniper, where do I take up, where do I lay down?
What?
Doesn't that just get you shot by helicopters all the time? That's all that ever happens to me up there.
You usually want to go on the mountain. Go on top of the mountain that deep.
Like, out past F and stuff.
Go on top of the mountain, that D.
Or that. That'll do.
Because we're on the bad mountain. We don't have a mountain range near our spawn that we can actually use like that, so... Whereas the other team does, which sucked.
God damn it, I thought that lab was too far down to shoot me.
Armor is up if you want it.
Alright, let's see if I can stealth kill their AA or something. Oh, that man didn't even notice. Oh, crap.
Could use some ammo. Thanks.
I got him.
Nice.
A bunch of dudes over there.
Where's the one less?
See him. You better not shoot.
I'm not.
We're going in.
On us?
Hold on. I got something better.
We're obviously spotted.
No, we're not. No, we're not. Oh, fuck. Damn AA. Damn freaking transport.
Why weren't they spotting us?
They're sure this is red.
Because they're all complete idiots. I mean, technically I should have been spotted by the base radar, but whatever. If you're too close to the enemy base, it auto-spots you on the mini-map. Alright, I'm going for the long run again. I'm gonna try and get that AA this time.
Can you drop some more ammo, please?
See, Sam, I tried to get him with hand flares. I didn't want to just ram him and blow him up with slams.
Fuck.
He's got palm boy
on the mountain.
I found all of their LAVs.
Let's hope I can sneak up on someone here. Oh my god, there's so many vehicles! Oh, this is dangerous. Keep all those vehicles, anyone in air vehicles or anything, keep all those vehicles spotted over there.
Straw's a rat.
Can I still dodge, missiles by just leaving my mask?
Goddamn LAVs!
Nope, turns out. Can't do that.
Okay, we've got four. We lost Ack. Yeah.
They're all of Rekka.
What point do you think we should get?
I'm being a shitlord in the hills, so I don't know. What point do you guys want? Here, take two.
They have two AAs. That's not good.
Guys, I can mark any point you want, but.
Hey, Devin.
She's sitting right here. She can hear you.
All right, I'm gonna try to kill one of those AAs.
Yeah.
Oh, head flare. Fucking our own fucking team. Holy goddamn retards. Thank you, teammate, for shooting your fucking XM25 at me for about a minute straight so that the others, everyone looking.
Here, I'll deal with that sniper.
Oh, I pulled it back and I'm dead. But that was kind of fun. I was never able to recover choppers like that before, now that you can roll. If you're really high. Oh god, we're losing.
You see that sniper all the way at their base? He don't know nothing.
Hey, Tabinia, you may want to get off.
Oh, he's actually in a spawn. What an asshole. AV1UT. You don't know shit, brother! What? Here, fuck that. There you go, piece of shit!
Jihad fight for the win.
I was gonna ask what the secret was to sniping and being able to pick out targets like this guy had, but He's got help.
That's an LAV.
Yeah, I should have ran away from there, LAV.
Echo is empty and nobody's taking it.
It's a really bad place to be right now.
Guys, there.
You should kick all these retards from our squad so we can get everybody in. Well, there's two scrubs. Get rid of those scrubs.
There's somebody on this point with me. I don't want to take my eyes off the radar.
Oh, okay. Ah, the helicopter. It's so dumb. This map's way too open. I'm gonna go around the other way. Or just blow up the helicopter.
Hey, puppy's kicked.
Alright, anyone who wants in.
I just
jihaded
their C4 or their AA.
If anyone's on Canada, Bravo squad's open.
I got a jihad bike coming in.
Okay, the anti-air is coming right to Echo right now. How
are
you doing, Switchblade?
Sup?
Well, that was cool. I just killed a lazed LAV from my parachute with a straw.
No, they don't.
I like how it says, you're in combat. When you knife them. Man, that anti-air echoes.
I feel like we should be lasing things right now.
I'll take care of that.
APC going APC to, going to golf. Golf.
Whoa!
Oh, just come on, Brett! Whoa! Now that's gonna hit.
Yes. Okay, we got guys, moving in on Delta right now. They're at the observatory. Whatever you call it.
What am I stuck on? Oh my god.
Inside the
Everybody, Chrono Jam, can you push this thing off a rock? Never mind.
Okay, how many of you have stingers or anything
other on the air? I have the straw on me.
Okay, do you think we need to get some choppers or choppers on the
No.
Okay,
Whoa!
Okay,
Jeremy,
what
the fuck? I don't know. Oh, the wreckage of the attack helicopter blew up all of the slams and everything on my vehicle, but since I was in the gunner, somehow...
Are we still killing some of their armor?
I'm working on it.
How did we get Srod?
Wow, it shouldn't immediately start blowing up your vehicle once it flips. Like, it should give you a chance to actually unflip it.
Yeah, no, I agree with that. This is the
Alright, looks like they got a bunch of Hill Wookiees on the Hill Wookiee Hill.
Let's kill the Hill Wookiees then.
You gotta stealth up there and then just stab them.
Okay, we got Echo. Delta? I guess Delta?
Man, China gets the best jeeps. Cause these jeeps have this little, like, area so you can step onto the jeep. And you can place a ton of slams and flares in there and it's great. Like, it's harder with the American ones cause you have to put the slams on the seats and then the thing doesn't always hit them, but and the Russian ones are actually kind of pretty good because you could throw all the slams inside the area below the steering wheel where all the pedals are, and it works really well. The American one fucking sucks.
Oh, the only one who died to the bomber.
Okay, we got Delta back. If we can You can hope this score points. Good. We're actually still ahead of them.
We can stay ahead of them because we have one more point than they do. And we're getting another.
Wait. It looks like one squad right now. Yeah, it's three or four guys. They're climbing the observatory.
There are three LAVs over by my position, heading into, Echo. And an AA as well. Let's see if I can't sneak up on this AA.
They're running a fucking actual armored column.
Yeah, I'm coming up, trying to come up behind it. Hopefully I will.
Where?
It's coming up towards G right now.
Oh,
they're running
three
and four LAVs together at a time.
Is this gonna be good again?
Nope.
Nope.
It's the same as it always
But it's fun to use this.
That is true. That is true.
But it is, yeah. It's, I mean, you ever want a mag dump or revolver, that's the one to use.
Oh, I see that tank.
Hey,
is there only one left?
Switchblade, what are you doing? My AA.
Nope, I see the other ones. Alright.
I didn't see you jump. I saw it unoccupied on the map. And so
I
jumped in it.
You want it?
No, you can go board.
Where's that tank? Oh fuck,
oh,
they're all
gone.
God damn it.
Okay, you just got sniped in the head, so that's funny.
Oh man, I just killed myself. I'm so mad. The attack helicopter saw my jeep, so I rammed a LAV from behind and got out. The stuff didn't blow up, but then the helicopter blew it up, but it was friendly to the LAV, so it pushed the LAV forward, and I ran in front of the LAV, and I got run over.
Switchblade, look at the bomber. There's a fighter chasing the bomber. They typically slow down when they do that.
Where?
Where the bomber just passed by. Attack helicopter is over point to the right of you, right of your hull. What is that, Delta? Bravo? Bravo. He's over Bravo. By the way, that is an enemy point.
Yeah, some weird thing. I saw someone try to knife me,
he
ran past me, and then swung a knife.
Why do we have so many
LAVs? Thank you for the repair there.
Are we painting this chopper or no?
Jet over Alpha.
I'm coming, Proto!
Transport chopper spotted.
As long as they don't
attack
spot me, I'm
red
fine. Fall.
Attack. The transport chopper. Oh, switchblade.
For some reason, it wouldn't let me switch back to guns. It just stuck on zoomies. Like, did
yeah,
you see me shooting on the zoomies? That was not by choice, I assure you. Oh, yeah, I can't switch classes. Something's fucked up. Can you guys hear me?
I can hear you.
Yeah.
I had the console down, that's why. God damn it.
They're going to Echo.
Where is their air?
They're all over Alpha.
Oh, that AA only has 41 HP.
Hi-ya! Get wrecked, sniper nerd!
Okay, it's coming to Echo.
Are we on two separate teams again?
No, we're in two squads.
Most of us are in Canada.
Oh, where'd my jeep go? Got this nerd again!
Aw, oh, you're just a little too
Why
slow
to snipe me.
Am I gonna have to get this nerd a third time? Oh, no, I'm spotted.
Do you want a laze?
Nope.
Aw, oh, some nerds trying... Come on, dude.
So, it's a jihad motorcycle chrono, obviously.
Yep. I actually took a lot of damage because the C4 got launched.
Seriously though, they really need to make this instantly whip out your pistol bullshit stop.
I'm being spotted through walls, what the fuck? I mean, what? Oh, he was in a fucking jet.
Well, our AA just got murdered by the bomber.
Touch down on these enemies here. There's an enemy in the,
Oh man.
Somebody might want to do something about that fucking AA that's on G of the enemy teams because it's killing everything as they're coming out with a LAB next to it.
Wait, they're killing, they're killing things at G from F or E?
No, I said, like, fucking 5 minutes ago, there's a fucking... There, the enemy AA was on G, the point next to our spawn, and they're killing our vehicles as they're coming out.
Yeah, I don't see it, yeah, spotted, I don't see it spotted, though.
No, because I quit, because I got sick of getting killed by every fucking thing, every 2 seconds.
Is
that
where our squad is? Yes. Our squad. Chrono Squad.
Wow, that Lumpai Gardens one on the enemy team? Everybody in Beta Squad has exactly 15% accuracy.
I don't know what happened there.
The TV got a missile.
I only have 20 health.
Yeah, we probably want to get out of here anyway. We can cover you.
I like how that works. Yeah?
Get that nerd? You got an AA coming, or a helicopter. Chrono jam.
Pretty well.
There's another one coming.
Yeah, no, he's been launching TV guidance under this whole fucking game.
I'm gonna try and take care of their AA.
I'm on fire! That's where you...
Where's their AA? Those nerds are sniping on the mountain again.
I appreciate the rippers.
TD.
The big involved. The old guy.
Oh my god, their whole team is coming to C right now.
C, C. Oh hey, they took G. Oh, hey, they took G. Hey, Switchblade, how's it going? How's it going at
C? A bunch just dropped in at G.
Charlie's down.
Yeah, whoever's lazing targets, thank you.
Is there a... Oh, it's over there. Shit.
I am going looking on Haggard.
I got jab.
Show me a light bulb.
Oh, dude.
Sorry, God damn it.
Oh,
crap. Sorry, I thought he was aiming at us. Turns out it was the guy behind us who was aiming at us.
I can take care of both AAs if no one fucks with them.
God damn it, Haggard.
Oh my god, how the hell did he see me?
Switchblade, I got the chopper.
So dumb. Knifing's so broken.
Yeah, sorry about that. I thought he had turned around. Okay.
There's a guy at the very top of Delta by the dome.
Where's that chopper looking? Is he dead? Did the jet kill him? No, the jet died, because the jet's an idiot.
Good job, everyone.
And I got a hand flare kill this round. It's great.
So they're on max range with the straw.
Yeah, like 1,000 meters.
Max range, you mean this is disappear?
Yeah, like 1,000 meters.
Whatever it is.
Wow,
it is,
fuck like, this LAV. Like 1,000 meters.
Yeah, maybe.
No, I actually know that it's 1,000 meters.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
Yeah, he killed you. Huh?
He like instantly turned around and killed me.
Maybe an aimbot?
Dude, that attack helicopter got fucked.
Sorry, spawned you right into trouble.
Yo, I just stole one of their AAs. Wow.
Okay, I got another chopper.
Oh, I'm on a motorbike.
I just stole one AA and killed their other. These guys are awful. Hey, Chrono Jam, where are you? You want an AA?
Where do you have it?
I stole it from their hill. I'm near E. Or I'm near, B.
I'm on B. Behind you. Behind you.
Oh. I was gonna jihad jeep him, but instead he hopped out of his AA. Here you go.
Sweet. Thank you. Why would he hop out?
He's a dumbass. He hopped out, so I hopped in and killed their other AA. Uh-oh.
Lose it, because apparently active doesn't prevent missiles when enemies launch them, only when I launch them.
Ow.
Cookie monster. Cookie monster.
Yeah, what the
just,
fuck?
Like, just like is really bad right bad right now.
Did he kill you too?
Yeah. Yeah. RGO impact. RGO impact.
The fuck? How did he hit us with that? That was a really good throw.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, the... These planes don't have.
Yeah, those whatchamacallit.
Enemy attack choppers down. Yeah, we don't really like it.
Must get an R. Hand fire kill. Oh my god. This map is worse than Golmud.
Banger 77.
But at least the Delta is fun.
Cause I mean it's way more open than Golmud is, so I can't even jihad jeep. There's nowhere to stealth in really.
Just raw snipe.
Yeah. Ooh, Caspian Border, that's actually a good map for it. For hand flaring.
Wait, hand flaring? Hand flaring?
Basically jihad jeeping with hand flares.
How does that work?
You shoot the slams with one shot of the DMR each, and you put AT mines on it as well to actually blow up the vehicle. Then you have to sneak up to the vehicle, and when it's not moving, hop out of your jeep when you're not moving, and then throw a hand flare on it.
Oh, and that will do. Oh, like, and that will do like the damage. Set it off. Set it off.
Yeah, it'll set off the slams, which will set off the AT mines, which will blow up the other vehicle, and it'll all be hand flare kill.
So the point is to confuse them a lot.
That, and I kind of want to get a service star with the hand flare before hardline comes out.
It reminds me of setting off the slams with frag rounds, and so it showed you as getting a frag round kill.
Oh, I do it all the time with slams. When you just needed three slams, I would throw three slams on a tank and then shoot it with my sniper rifle.
Oh, yeah, that slam nerf.
Yeah, that, it hurts. It hurts a lot.
Our precious, it hurts. Unfortunately, Caspian is not as good for Cheapin as it was in BF3.
It is quite late, so I'm gonna go to bed.
Good night.
You wonderful gentlemen, have a good night.